Can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
You're still not done? It's hard to do this with cat paws.
Is something the matter?
What is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage? Hey, Kitago-kun. Why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please? I want to be alone with you. Somewhere like... quiet! You know, where we won't get interrupted. Is he really going to buy that terrible act? Stay focused!
Hmm?
Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on him? Please, we can continue this inside.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do? I'm home! Sensei!
Yusuke?
Alright, it's open!
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like! What?
Not in there!
What's happening? I wonder what's...
Hmm?
It's off! They seriously did it!
That's amazing.
Yeah, for real! Let's go!
The stairs lead up to. Well, this is nowhere.
Alright!
Well, it's gonna be me and you for a bit. I just went to the enemy, so good. Let's take some tail. On you. Already. Yeah, you have to beat it.
Hey!
Yeah. No problems, back there. We gotta handle this with just two of us. It is timing up to you, dude.
Sorry.
Who are you? I see the attire. You must be the thieves who dare the Lord Badrami. Holy shit, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, that looks ugly as fuck.
They got past the security system? You cannot go any further. You are trespassing on Lord Madarame's territory.
You guys ain't got nothing on us. I'm more scared of screwing up and having On yell at me. Ha! Sona!
Ravage them!
Persona! Useless. Persona!
Let's see, Ice
Go
Heart.
Now! Don't move!
And you're dead. That was a lot of money. Ooh, things are really tough. When it's just you, me, and you, that'd be a pain in the ass if you just spot again. Well, let's turn off that security system.
Takamaki-san, this.
Are these the lights?
What the?
Isn't this Sayuri? Why are there so many of them?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Sensei, what is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I'm in severe debt. I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection of mine.
But why?
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness. That moment was quite a shock for me. Since then, I've been mired in a terrible artist block. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me from time to time. I knew I couldn't keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings, knowing, well, they weren't original. It's all my fault. I couldn't pay the price of being famous. As expectations for me rose, it reached a point where I had no choice but to keep making them. I needed money to further your talents. I ask that you please forgive your cowardly teacher.
Please, don't.
Hold on, something doesn't add up. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph of it in an art book.
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the fine arts? This sounds like a lie to me.
What would you know?
Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady Anne, this one seems different.
Sayuri. This is the real Sayuri. But you just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. It's the reason I made it this far. Sensei, don't tell me.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit. I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around, so I bought it.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit? That's pushing it.
You're lying, Sensei. Please, just tell us the truth.
You too? I've reported you to my private security company.
What?
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
Please, wait. Let's talk.
Talk all you want to the police. That includes you, Yusuke.
Lady Anne, let's run!
Where did it? There's no point. They'll be here within 2 minutes.
Takamaki-san.
Found out.
Yeah, let's go.
So sorry, I'll get that shut. Piece shut off. Is there anything around here? Skills. Hello. Please subscribe and support the channel. You guys talk. You guys chat will be up on the screen. What's in here?
All right.
Just the room. Which one's for the security? Security protocol. Laser is a quarter. Should be off for good. Well, that mission's complete. Well, let's get out of here. And who's Whoa. There? Let's make a run for it.
Alright!
That was security totally off. Let's get back and meet up with the others.
Those two managed to get away.
No! Oh, Yusuke.
Oh, I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, will you let go already?
Oh no! I didn't mean to push him so hard. Are you okay? Wake up!
Who are you all?
Calm down, Kitagawa-kun! It's me!
Kamaki-san,
that means you two are... I don't recall ever seeing this cat costume before, though. What is this place?
We're inside Madarame's heart.
Inside Sensei's heart? I'm sorry, Takamaki-san, but... Are you sure you're feeling okay?
She ain't lying. This is what that bastard truly feels. He's nothing but a greed-filled money grubber.
Enough of this rubbish!
Kitagawa-kun, didn't it cross your mind that something wasn't right about Madarame?
That...
You may not want to believe it, but this is another reality as viewed through Madarame's eyes. This is his true nature.
This repulsive world? Just who are all of you?
I guess you could say we're a group that changes the hearts of rotten crooks.
If everything you say is true, then the sensei I know doesn't exist.
You gotta snap out of it.
Still, he has kept me safe these past 10 years. My gratitude for that won't just disappear.
You're gonna forgive him? At this rate, you'll...
Are you okay?
I'm trying to be rational about this, but my emotions are overwhelming me.
Sorry, but we don't have time to dawdle. The security level's gone through the roof. We need to get out of here at once!
Here, lean on my shoulder.
No, it's all right.
So we need to wait as possible to find it.
How could this be?
Sensei's heart, a vain museum such as this. Painting. Nice word thinking this might be his last paper or something. But why are there painting on them from here? Maybe those aren't actual painting, they're the pupils themselves. As objects, so they were just in here. Oh, drawers too. claymore later. For now, let's get out of here.
Who is it? What the?
Talk about bullshit clothes. First a king, now some kind of shogun.
Welcome to the museum of the master artist, Madarame.
Fucking looks freaky as fuck.
Sensei? Is that you? That attire.
Disgusting.
This is all one big lie, isn't it?
My usual ragged attire is nothing but an act. Besides a famous person living in that shack, I have another home. Under a mistress's name, of course.
So set up you got.
Don't make me laugh.
If the Sayuri was stolen, why was it in the storage room? And if you had the real one, why make copies? If it's really you, Sensei, please tell me.
Foolish child, you still don't see? Painting being stolen was just a false rumor I spread. It was all a perfectly calculated staging.
What do you mean?
Let me see. How does this sound? I found the real painting, but it can't go public. You can have it for a special price, though. Ha ha! How's that for preferential treatment? Art sobs will eat it up and pay good cash at that.
No.
The worth of art is purely subjective. Thus, this is a legitimate business transaction. Though I doubt a brat like you would ever come up with such a brilliant scheme.
You keep going on and on about money this, money that. No wonder you ended up with this disgusting museum.
You're supposed to be an artist, right? Aren't you ashamed of plagiarizing other people's work?
Art is nothing but a tool. A tool to gain money and fame. You helped me greatly as well, Yusuke.
God, it pisses me off. That's your teacher.
But what about the people who believe in you? Who think you're a master artist?
I'll tell you this alone, Yusuke. If you wish to succeed in this world, I'd advise you don't rise against me. Do you believe anyone could find success with my objection holding them down?
To think I was under the care of this wretched man.
You thought I took you in out of the goodness in my heart? Plucking talented yet troubled artists allows me to find promising pupils and take their ideas. After all, it's much easier to steal the futures of children who can't fight back.
I can't believe this.
Livestock are killed for their hide and meat. This is no different, you fool. But I tire of this little chat. It's time that I...
You are unforgivable. Doesn't matter who you are, I won't forgive you!
So, you repay my keeping you around for all these years with ingratitude? You damn brat! Men, dispose of these thieves!
Get back!
How amusing.
Huh?
It seems the truth is stranger than fiction, huh?
Kitagawa-kun?
I wanted to believe it wasn't true. I had clouded my vision for so long. My eyes were truly blind. Blind and unable to see the true self behind this one horrible man.
Have you finally come to your senses? How foolishly you averted your eyes from the truth. A deplorable imitation, indeed. Lest you part from that aspect of yourself. Let us now forge a contract. I am thou, thou art I. The world is filled with both beauty and vice. It is time you teach people which is which.
Very well.
Come. Goemon!
That looks kind of cool.
A breathtaking sight. Imitations they may be, but together they make a fine spectacle. Though the flowers of evil blossom, be it known, abominations are fated to perish!
Whoa, this is impressive!
Who do you think you are? The price for your insolence will be death! Where are my guards? Kill them all!
The children who adored you as father. The prospects of your pupils. How many did you trample upon? How many dreams did you exchange for riches? No matter what it takes, I will bring you to justice!
You got this.
I am ready!
That's kind of a cool looking guy.
You are in the presence of Lord Marwame!
Nobody cares.
Intruders.
I learned much from you, Marwame. In order to see authenticity, one must be dispassionately realistic. With Goemon by my side, I can now ascertain your true self without any reservations. Let's go. Goemon, stretch!
Screw you! I'm not done.
We should check its affinity. I don't see a weakness.
It's time.
Ravage snap!
Ow! Persona!
This is my other self.
Persona!
It's time.
Not Golden done trouble! Yet. Someone fix him up! Let's do this! Eat this! Skull, are you okay?
Beat.
Watch your health!
I am thou. Let's go.
Thanks.
All right, Joker. Here is you. Persona. You're on the floor. You're the best, Panther.
Dumbass.
That won't work right now.
Don't move!
Not bad! Skull got in a solid hit!
I'll open you up!
Shit, redid the whole thing again.
So, what?
You on your
I learned with going.
I'll open you up.
Fuck that again. You fucking pissed me off.
So, what a true.
Let's get this all the way.
This is my other self. Stay still.
Focus. Skull's in trouble. Someone fix him up.
Come.
Skull, are you okay? Watch your health.
I'm beat.
I am thou.
Goemon!
Done. Finally.
It's a step forward.
Future down the drain. I'll destroy every chance you've ever had of becoming an artist.
Matarame.
You'll forever rue the day you dared defy me.
Get back here.
Kitagawa-kun!
Why can't I move?
Listen, you're totally drained. You can't do much even if you wanted to.
What a disgrace I am.
Come on, just listen to her.
You've known for quite some time, haven't you?
I'm no fool. Strange people have been coming by for years. The plagiarism was an everyday affair. But who would want to admit that the man they owed their life to was doing such terrible things?
Why didn't you leave, Kitagawa-kun?
Well, he is the one who painted the Sayori. On top of that, I owe him a great debt.
You mean because he raised you?
I never knew my father. I was told my mother raised me by herself, but she died in an accident when I was three. That's when Sensei took me in. I heard he helped my mother while she was still alive.
Heard?
To be honest, I don't remember much about my mother either. I did everything I could for Sensei. I thought of him as a father. He changed. To think he would treat the Sayori, the very foundation of his art, like that.
A lot's happened to you, huh?
When you had mentioned plagiarism, deep down, I knew you were right. That's why I so vehemently denied you. I was simply running from the truth. I'm sorry.
No worries.
Thank you. I'm grateful for the chance to face what I've been denying all.
You're way too serious, man. That's why you're always getting stuck in your own head. Look at me. I just go with the flow.
For real. What are you going to do now?
I don't know.
We can't help the fact that Matarame's gone and changed, but we can change his heart. We'll make him pay for his crimes.
That reminds me, you mentioned something about that change of heart earlier.
Have you heard the rumors? The ones about the phantom thieves that steal hearts?
Don't tell me.
Oh crap!
We'll talk later. We need to scram!
When did my clothes change?
You just noticed that now?
Save it for after. Let's go!
Huh?